The whole point of this is reprogramming, and we don't want you to keep going back and back and back, because it's just going to keep you in that loop that we want to get you out of. Third, we're going to analyze them to determine if they're based on facts or assumptions. 99% of our negative thoughts are based on assumptions. It is not based on facts.